besides the learning about event planning and things like that, I think it makes me think a lot of more about ways to connect with students and ways to bring students together. I think that that's something that we could do more of at AU. We don't have a lot of like big traditions and events. We don't have a football team, and so we don't have things like homecoming. But I think I get to think a lot more about what students want to do and how students can come together and celebrate and create community. This isn't a job that I really expected when I was a freshman and I went to Founders Ball at the Museum of African American History and Culture. I didn't expect that the next year I'd work on it and the year after that I'd be the director. In fact, I would have swore I wouldn't, because this isn't something that I thought I'd do. And so for me, it's a big learning experience, and I think like that's a big part of college, is like learning typically not even in the classroom, but out of it in the other roles that you have. This I know will be like one of my favorite parts of college, one of my best memories from college. My name is Colin, and I'm a change maker.